Jody. I promise to always say I love you whenever I leave the room. I promise to always kiss you goodnight. I promise to always ask what's for dinner on my way home from work. I promise to love you forever. The sun sets and rises with you. I will always remember this day because there is only after this moment in my life. You are my life, my love, my all. And I love you so much.
As far as prayers may go, oh, damn it, baby, I feel blessed.
Tyler, I love you. You are my best friend. 7 years ago, I was just a 21-year-old girl swiping left and right on my phone looking for someone special. Your photo popped up, and oh my God, your smile was absolutely breathtaking. I swiped right so quick. Today, 7 years later, I give myself to you in marriage. 7 years later, I get to call you my husband. I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you, and to comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I promise to always be your biggest fan, even when you're screaming at the TV during hockey season. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, when life seems easy and when it seems hard. I promise to always support your Blackhawks obsession and to always make sure we're home by 2 on Sundays for football. I vow to always make sure you have Coke in the fridge for when you get home. I vow to always make sure you feel special and loved and to always nurture your heart and soul. When you're a kid, you assume your parents are soulmates. Our kids are going to be right about that. I vow to always show our babies the fierce love that their parents have. I vow to love you more today than I did yesterday, and more tomorrow than I do today. You are my soulmate, my best friend, my lover, and now my husband, and I promise to love you every day for the rest of our lives.
One look at you, in line, I prayed for you before I called you mine. Oh, I can't believe it's true sometimes. Oh, I can't believe it's true. I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you. It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. To love you, I get to love you. The way you love, it's